Here we have a tired old Pro-Style dumbbell. You see these in most of gyms. So steel handle, bolt with a washer, and then black cast plates. The difficulty in gyms is they don't look very impressive, but also it's difficult to identify the weight. So quick fix for that. So you can identify the weight and make them look a bit better. To the right of the shot, you can see some dumbbell bling. So available in a variety of different colors. You can have your own logo put on there. It's very cheap compared to getting a whole new set of dumbbells. So we've got gold mirrored finish, gold, silver, normal mirror finish. We'll go with the white because that's the right weight increment for that one. Kind of matching your color scheme, your own logo. When people are taking photos or videos like this in the gym as well, it's good advertising. Hopefully they'll then put all their weights back in the right place as well, because it's easy to identify what weight they're picking up and putting back. Just tighten that up on there. Do your normal checks by making sure it's tight with the Allen key. These are aluminium plates and it's heat treated on there, so it's going to last. Well, to give you an example, these have been in use for quite a long time. That's the mirrored finish, 5 kilos. And then white on that side. So as I mentioned, you've got your pick of colours and an easy fix for a whole dumbbell set.